Number 10, hippopotamus. To kick off our list, here is one that some people may already know, but you can still shock others due to how they are often portrayed in movies. If you think of hippos, you would normally think of a big, lazy animal spending its time idly swimming in a river and sunbathing on the riverbank, perhaps enjoying a pleasant bath courtesy of the fish that share its waters. You would, however, be sorely mistaken. Hippos rank among the most dangerous animals on Earth and kill an astonishing 500 people a year in Africa. From attacking locals collecting water to grouping up and flipping tourist boats, hippos are to be avoided at all costs. Able to reach a land speed of 19 miles per hour and 5 miles per hour in the water, they are deceptively fast and notoriously aggressive. In particular, while a hippo that appears to be yawning or laughing may seem calm or at ease, much like a dog, this is a sign that they are uncomfortable or feel threatened. Number 9. Box jellyfish. Another animal that may be known as dangerous to some, the box jellyfish is incredibly dangerous despite its captivatingly beautiful appearance. With venom among the deadliest in the world, this jellyfish uses toxins that will attack skin cells, the nervous system, and the heart, easily able to dispatch prey such as fish or shrimp. Humans that find themselves unlucky enough to be stung by the box jellyfish are likely to go into shock, often suffering from heart failure before they can reach the shore, or will simply drown, unable to swim to the surface for help. Killing over 100 people per year around the world, this pale blue or transparent predator can grow up to 10 feet long, and with up to 15 tentacles, each boasting many thousand stinging cells. They are well placed on our list. One of the most terrifying things about this sea creature is that, unlike most other jellyfish, it has developed the ability to move at up to 4 knots, while others of its kind simply use the current to drift around the ocean. Number 8. Lionfish. This beautiful fish is on our list not only because it is extremely exotic, but also because it's what's known as an invasive species. This means that they were most likely introduced to a different ecosystem by humans and therefore do not have any natural predators. Being aggressive predators themselves, lionfish are capable of causing the extinction of native plants and animals and potentially altering entire habitats. The back of a lionfish is lined with 13 venomous spines which, if a human is stung with, causes some extremely unpleasant symptoms. Starting with an intense throbbing pain that can last up to 12 hours and causing bruising and blisters around the wound. From there, people can suffer from vomiting, diarrhea, seizures, paralysis, and in some cases, even death. While the lionfish may not be quite as deadly as some of the other entries on our list, they are some of the most dangerous as they pose a threat to our environment if efforts are not made to deal with them. Number 7. Blue-ringed octopus. This tiny, beautiful octopus may look cute with its yellow skin dotted with blue and black rings, but it is by far the most dangerous cephalopod alive today, and we can assure you that you want to avoid them. Boasting two different types of venom, this tentacled killer uses one to hunt small crabs and shrimp, and the other, far more toxic one, for self-defense. Weighing only 28 grams, it's easy to mistake this adorable predator as a harmless sea creature. However, when threatened or cornered, this octopus quickly changes color, turning bright yellow and flashing the rings that cover it in an electric blue. While their poison is transferred through their mouth, their bites are extremely small and often painless, causing many of their victims to not realize that they are in trouble before the symptoms set in. The symptoms themselves are some of the most terrifying around. The venom first begins to paralyze its victim, slowly shutting down their body so they have no way to signal for help before the lungs simply stop working. All the while, the victim remains conscious and completely aware of what's happening, unable to move or even ask for help. Number 6. Duck-billed platypus. When you think of a duck-billed platypus, you may think of an odd, beaver-like animal with a bill on its face. You may not realize that this chubby, adorable mammal is more dangerous than you think. Male platypuses carry a poison apparatus on their hind legs, with the glands in their thighs and a sharp, hollow spur at their heel. Fortunately, the sting is not deadly for humans due to our size, but is still immensely painful, long-lasting, and causes swelling on the area affected. They are on our list because their venom is still strong enough to kill smaller creatures like dogs and cats, making them a legitimate threat to our furry friends if provoked or cornered, especially if their offspring are near. Number 5. Cassowary. Resembling a sort of prehistoric ostrich, the cassowary, native to Queensland, Australia, and New Guinea, are known as the world's most dangerous bird, and for good reason. With bodies covered in thick black feathers, they have a bright blue and red neck and head topped with a huge, intimidating crest. You may already be thinking that's enough, and they are already worth steering clear of, but their real threat is their feet. At the end of each of its long, thick, muscular legs are three toes, each sporting a sharp-pointed nail with the middle toe threatening a knife-like point several inches long. Getting kicked by one of these dinosaur-like birds would almost certainly end in, at best, a trip to the emergency room and at worst, death. Weighing roughly 200 pounds and measuring 6 feet tall, the bird is, thankfully, usually reclusive. They prefer to spend their time hiding deep within rainforests and typically only come in contact with people when they stumble across a road or small neighborhood. Number 4. Southern Short-tailed Shrew. This animal, much like the duck-billed platypus earlier on in our list, is not too dangerous to humans, but is so small and adorable that you simply don't expect it to be hiding a toxic secret. Measuring up to only 4 inches in length and weighing only 14 grams, this animal resembles a toy with a soft, dark, thick fur. They are preyed upon by all the usual suspects like snakes, owls, and foxes, but what really makes them interesting is the fact that their saliva is venomous. Yes, this little shrew shares a common trait with animals like snakes and spiders. They use it to kill mice by injecting it as they bite and wound their prey. The venom is also strong enough to paralyze animals of equal size or slightly larger than the shrew, giving it a useful tool to escape its own predators. Number 3. Poison Dart Frog. One of the most harmless sounding animals on this list, the poison dart frog hides a deadly secret to unassuming victims. With what is considered the deadliest poison in the world, this frog makes the other venomous animals on this list look weak. A single one of these frogs has enough poison to kill 10 grown men, which, considering they grow up to a maximum of 6 centimeters long, is an amazing feat. Used for hundreds of years by tribes located in the jungles of Colombia as a coating for their blowgun darts and arrows, this frog has been well known as deadly for a long time, highlighting the threat it poses to uneducated or unaware prey. To harvest the toxic substance, the tribes would pass a pointed stick down the animal's throat and through its legs, making it sweat poison, allowing them to collect it. The poison causes paralysis, seizures, and eventually death with no known antidote. It is lucky that it must enter the bloodstream or be ingested to be harmful. This means that if you touch one by accident when coming across one in the wild, you should be safe, provided you don't lick your hand afterwards. Number 2. White-tailed Deer. Alright, hear me out with this one. You may be thinking, how could an animal as scared and skittish as a deer possibly be on this list? Do they too harbor a secret weapon to defend themselves against attacking predators, and are they dangerous to humans? The answer is no. Not really. Well, sort of. The white-tailed deer makes this list because they are responsible for roughly 200 human deaths and over $1 billion in property damage each year. How? By standing in the middle of the road. Weighing up to 300 pounds or 136 kilograms and coming up to 3.3 feet tall, this animal is notorious for standing in the middle of the road and freezing when a car comes barreling toward it. Whether the driver hits the deer head-on or swerves to avoid it, the chances of being seriously injured or killed are very high. The phrase, deer in the headlights, comes from real-life experiences of people who have encountered one of these creatures on the road and have been lucky enough to walk away, even if their car was wrecked in the process. Number 1. Cone Snail. Topping our list, shockingly, is a snail. Like many others on the list, the cone snail has a deadly toxin and is among the deadliest animals in the ocean. This fact is all the more serious when you consider that there is no known antivenom for a cone snail sting, and the treatment for one is simply to try to keep the victim alive long enough for the toxins to wear off. Measuring only 6 inches long, these scary snails stand out by the beautiful pattern on their brown and white shells. They attack by shooting their nose, resembling an elephant trunk, forward and using a tooth much like a harpoon to inject their venom into anything unlucky enough to be in its sights. Thankfully, they are native to the reefs of the Indo-Pacific Ocean, so you're unlikely to ever come across one. But the fact that their shells are highly sought after by collectors make them a threat to anyone trying to capitalize on this niche market.